Puri, puri.
Speaks for the voice of the students. At the end of the term, how they tormented their teachers, and I think this is through my poem, how the students just see their teacher and remember that they put it down. Oh, teacher, my teacher, the apples are down there. And with every passing day, I see my eyes in pain. My textbooks all been heavier. My notes make less and less sense. I followed your advice and didn't lose hope. Don't you have anything to say? Oh, teacher, dear teacher, you really pulled me through. It's just saying that by next month, I will be infected too. My teacher does not answer me. Her breath will make her light. My teacher does not hear my call. Wonder if she will write. My future for now is safe and sound. My books are closed and done. From my own ear, it punched with seed, comes in with object one. It turned open and did open, but I was concerned, see? Since outside the class, my teacher lies. Fallen exhausted.